Why the devil are there witch hunters here to start with? They didn't ride from Novigrad to hang two blob tits, did they?
I don't know, my lord.
They say where they were headed?
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. Can't draw any meaning from this rabble's bawling. Perhaps they talk some sense after a few lashes. Well, spit it out. Where'd they go?
To the village in the swamp, my lord. Lass rode with him, asking after her mother, Constant.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. Fall in! With the swamp to cross and our cursed crowns to hunt down. Flowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat of peasant wives. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold, that one. Always.
Mm-hmm. Damn, you're ugly.
Hard fight, tough galley.
Aye, haven't seen that many all at once in a while.
We shouldn't have come here. Got no business treading about. Managed the one time, but who the hell knows what you'll find deeper in?
That fear talking? Through you, brawny bird.
Who? Me? Fear? None of your life. All right, boys, let's move on. At pace, show these horrors who's in charge.
Turns into that. So next time you think to give a woman booze, don't. Better off drinking it down yourself.
Change your mind. How much did my father pay you?
Don't think you have anything to fear. Brought your new friends with you.
I have no fear, for the Eternal Fire protects me.
Won't need to protect you from me.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
Why the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
Your father, he wants to find his wife, your mother. Really?
He pay you much to be his yes man.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind. Perhaps you'd have him torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father, and I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here.
Witcher, will you help us? Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
'Cause we're still alive.
Search the village!
Baked and hot.
Mother.
Clean as a whistle.
Fresh as a daisy.
Go on. Whip me. I made it too little. I nibbled it, but just to see if it's firm. But it's fresh. So take pity.
Oh, Mother.
Take pity. I pleaded. I begged.
Mother, it's me. You recognize me? What's happened to her?
I said I'd do it all. Give it here. I'll scrub it again. Scrub it clean.
Mother!
Something's coming. Get ready. Wolves? Perhaps.
Didn't sound like wolves.
Because it wasn't. Get ready.
No salvation. No escape.
Come on.
You need your feet. Let's spoil our feast.
A fiend to me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! witches? When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Enough! I'm taking her away.
She's my wife. She'll return home with me. You're welcome to come with us if you wish.
Don't touch her. We leave this cursed place now.
She's sick, weakened. Where would you take her in this state, Oxenfurt? It would mean her death.
I know how to care for my mother.
She's not a rag doll to be ripped from hand to hand. Let her decide.
Bye. Bye for dinner. Mood bye.
She's incapable of deciding anything just now.
A dark spell. It must be. Help her, Witcher. I beg you.
Before we do anything, we've got to get her out of here. Crones know we've come for her. Might send another monster, something worse than a fiend.
I'll not go anywhere until you tell me you can help her. Break the spell.
This is no dark spell, I'm afraid.
Well, what is it then?
She's been through a lot. Lost a child, was carried off by a fiend, lived in the Crone's village taking care of children who are now gone. It's left its mark, as it would on anyone.
So it's hopeless. You can't help her. She's to be like this.
I'm sorry.
I know a hermit. A very wise man with a gift for healing. Met him some time past. Lives in the Blue Mountains. I shall take her there.
Might be worth a shot.
I shall go with you.
That's impossible, sadly.
Why?
You have duties. Duties deriving from your commitment to the Church of the Eternal Fire. Once we finish our work in Velen, we return to Oxenfurt.
You said you'd save my mother.
And I kept my word. Your father can care for her now.
He care? You know him. You know what he did to her.
He swears to be a changed man. And in his eyes, I see true sorrow. Remorse for his sins. He will care for her. And you've a new life and new duties to the Eternal Fire.
Fear not. All will be well. I will not touch drink. I will find the hermit. And once she is herself again, we will find you.
Swear it.
You have my word, child.
Witchers were made to kill monsters. It doesn't matter who posted the notice. The coin has to be right, that's all. Witchers don't debate. Their conscience plays no part. They just get on with it, then pick up the coin pouch tossed at their feet and set off on their way. Folk don't expect witchers to save them from themselves.
Thank you, Witcher. Despite all.
May the Eternal Fire guide and protect you.
Farewell.